Decentraland price right now is $1.61, with a 24-hour trading volume of $378.76 million, market cap of $2.97 billion, and market dominance of 0.16%. The Mana price increased 5.04% in the last 24 hours. Decentraland reached its highest price on November 25, 2021 when it was trading at its all-time high of $5.85. The lowest price since its ADH was $1.35 cycle low. The highest Mana price since the last cycle low was $1.67 cycle high. The Decentraland price prediction sentiment is currently bearish. Decentraland's current circulating supply is 1.84 B Mana, out of max supply of 2.64 B Mana. In terms of market cap, Decentraland is currently ranked 12 in the Ethereum sector, ranked 1 in the NFT token sector, ranked 1 in the gaming sector, and ranked 1 in the metaverse sector. The price of Decentraland in the ICO was $0.024, and the token sale ended on August 17, 2017. Since then, Mana price increased 67.02x against US dollar, increased 6.94x against Ethereum, and increased 7.33x against Bitcoin. Decentraland price in US dollar has decreased by -38.97% in the last 1 month. Mana is down -27.29% against Ethereum and down -28.37% against Bitcoin in the last 1 month. According to our current Decentraland price prediction, the value of Decentraland will rise by 10.59% and reach $1.78 by May 10, 2022. According to our technical indicators, the current sentiment is bearish, while the Fear and Greed Index is showing fear. Decentraland recorded 40% green days with 13.78% price volatility over the last 30 days. Based on our Decentraland forecast, it's now a bad time to buy Decentraland. Based on today's classical pivot point, with the value of $1.60, Decentraland has support levels of $1.53, $1.40, and the strongest at $1.33. Similarly, Decentraland resistance levels are at $1.73, $1.80, and $1.93. Decentraland price is positively correlated with the top 10 coins by market cap with a value of 0.741, excluding Tether, and positively correlated with the top 100 coins by market cap excluding all stablecoins with a value of 0.764. To get a better idea of what could happen to the Decentraland price in the future, it's helpful to also explore Decentraland's price history. In the last month, the Mana/USD pair is down -38.97%. The 1 year performance of Mana/USD is 16.65%. Most traders use candlestick charts, as they provide more information than a simple line chart. Traders can view candlesticks that represent the price action of Decentraland with different granularity. For example, you could choose a 5-minute candlestick chart for extremely short-term price action, or choose a weekly candlestick chart to identify long-term trends. 1 hour, 4 hour, and 1 day candlestick charts are among the most popular. Zilliqa price set a bearish breaker between its 400% bull rally in late March and early April. This technical formation is obtained after a demand zone between two higher highs is flipped into a resistance barrier. Such a development took place on April 26, when ZIL crashed 10%. This move produced a daily candlestick close below the $0.097 to $0.121 demand zone, flipping it into a bearish breaker. Since there are many underwater investors in this area, a retest is likely going to result in a massive crash from investors wanting to break even. On April 5, Zilliqa price tagged this breaker and is currently getting rejected from it, hinting at a 20% crash to $0.074. In a bearish case, this downtick in selling pressure could shove ZIL as low as $0.0508, constituting a 45% nosedive. Since this bearish, Zilliqa price set a bearish breaker between its 400% bull rally in late March and early April. This technical formation is obtained after a demand zone between two higher highs is flipped into a resistance barrier. Such a development took place on April 26, when ZIL crashed 10%. This move produced a daily candlestick close below the $0.097 to $0.121 demand zone, flipping it into a bearish breaker. Since there are many underwater investors in this area, a retest is likely going to result in a massive crash from investors wanting to break even. On April 5th, Zilliqa price tagged this breaker and is currently getting rejected from it, hinting at a 20% crash to $0.074. In a bearish case, this downtick in selling pressure could shove ZIL as low as $0.0508, constituting a 45% nosedive. Since this bearish setup comes after a 38% ascent, many investors will be caught off guard and are likely going to be trapped or liquidated. Zilliqa price right now is $0.0891, with a 24-hour trading volume of $4.34 billion, market cap of $1.14 billion, and market dominance of 0.06%. The ZIL price increased 25.18% in the last 24 hours. Zilliqa reached its highest price on April 17, 2021, when it was trading at its all-time high of $0.256. The lowest price since its ADH was $0.033 cycle low. The highest ZIL price since the last cycle low was $0.228 cycle high. The Zilliqa price prediction sentiment is currently neutral. Zilliqa's current circulating supply is 12.74 BZIL out of max supply of 21.00 BZIL. In terms of market cap, Zilliqa is currently ranked 32 in the Ethereum sector and ranked 1 in the Zilliqa network sector. The price of Zilliqa in the ICO was $0.0038 and the token sale ended on January 3, 2018. Since then, ZIL price increased 23.44x against US dollar, increased 7.14x against Ethereum, and increased 9.07x against Bitcoin. Zilliqa price in US dollar has decreased by minus 33.64% in the last 1 month. ZIL is down minus 21.03% against Ethereum and down minus 22.20% against Bitcoin in the last 1 month. Zilliqa price showed a bullish impulse that pushed it massively over the last day. However, this move is likely to be cut off from the momentum as it approaches a hurdle that is likely to propel it in the opposite direction. Interestingly, this development comes after Zilliqa's plethora of partnerships in April, like joining the Blockchain Gaming Alliance, BGA, and getting ZIL listed on Binance, BitGet, and Bitpanda. Additionally, Zilliqa is also working with Atomic Wallet to get ZRC-6 compatibility so users can see NFTs on their wallets. On the other hand, if the buying pressure increases, pushing Zilliqa price to produce a daily candlestick close above $0.121, it will invalidate the bearish breaker and hence the correction thesis. In such a case, ZIL could climb 10% to retest the immediate hurdle at $0.133.